Right now at noon, families forced from their home in Hartford after a morning fire. Thanks for joining us. I'm Sam Smink, in for Kara Sudlin. Pinpoint News Tracker takes us to the scene along Lenox Street. We're told the Red Cross is helping 11 people, including 3 children. The fire started on the 3rd floor just before 6 a.m. No one was hurt. Right now, the fire marshal's office is trying to figure out how it started.